This is Erlenmeyer flask. This is a type of a conical flask. This type of flask is used in laboratory for titration purposes. It is named after the German chemist Emil Erlenmeyer, who created it in 1860. This flask comes under the measure of 50 milliliters to 1000 milliliters. Erlenmeyer flasks and beakers are used for mixing, transporting, reacting, and filtration, but not for accurate measurements. The volumes stamped on the sides are approximate and accurate to within about 5%.
Subscribe for more.